plenty of sunshine. That's the good news the next 3 days. A little bit warmer by Friday. That's the day we possibly could break 60 degrees. And then another cold front moves through on the weekend, and that means chilly conditions once again. Today's high, that's it, 48 degrees, so 15 degrees below average. Last year in the state, it was beautiful. 68 for a high. The record high, 88, set back in. We are sitting at 46 degrees officially to O'Hare. West winds at 15 miles per hour. 45 in West Chicago, 46 in Oak Brook, 44 for you folks in Evanston, 45 in Hobart, and 46 right now in Maryland. So clear skies not only, but throughout much of the Midwest, because the cold front that went through here last night is now moving well off to the east through parts of New York, Pennsylvania, and extending down into Kentucky. So that front's moving out here, but there's another front. You see these clouds moving through the Dakotas? That's the cold front right there that gets through here tomorrow night. In between, well, look how clear the skies are. We will see plenty of sunshine tomorrow. So after a frosty start, the winds will start to shift around tomorrow out of the southwest. It will be breezy, and that will push temperatures back into the 50s. The cold front arrives tomorrow night, shifts our winds back to the west-northwest, so we'll see plenty of sunshine on Wednesday, but still chilly with temperatures back into the upper 40s for highs, and even a few wet snowflakes for folks up in northern Michigan and the upper peninsula as well. So overnight tonight, mostly clear, cold, widespread frost, many areas getting well below freezing, as low as 28 out towards the Calvary Sycamore to 36 here in the city. Tomorrow, plenty of sunshine, but some morning frost, 53 north, 57 south. There will be a few clouds late in the day. 7 day out, look, no big warm-ups on the way, but we will get back up to about 61 on Friday with maybe a light shower. Only the upper 40s to mid-50s again over the weekend.
Hey, it's chilly. Time to find those matching gloves. A focus on the future kicked off today in Chicago. Chicago Ideas Week. The event includes activists, artists, and musicians from across the country and takes place at venues across the city. We have a link to a schedule of events on our website, abc7chicago.com.
Tonight on our news at 10, why a concern over deportation, as one of Chicago's mayoral candidates calling on the city to stop supporting Gary's airport.
The history-making hot hit the practice ice.
Mark G. Greco with more on their overtime exploits. That's next in sports. Here's today's Wisconsin fall color conditions. For the full fall color report, visit travelwisconsin.com.
Start your day with meteorologist Tracy Butler and ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
When I was in high school, Me Too wasn't a slogan. It was my reality. I overcame bullying and sexual harassment with my parents' support. But too many women and children suffer alone, unseen and sexual harassment and assault knows the Attorney General has their back.